When cranking in a walleye, slow, steady retrieve, rod tip high, bent, no pumping. It's imperative you crank it the right way, crank at the right speed, keep the pressure on them, and you will be successful with a nice big Walter, like is right at the back of the boat. Look at that. All right.